or even the president alone. If every new voter suppression law was struck down today, we would still have here in America one of the lowest voting rates among free peoples. 50 years ago, registering to vote here in Selma and much of the South meant guessing the number of jelly beans in a jar, the number of bubbles on a bar of soap. It meant risking your dignity and sometimes your life. What's our excuse today for not voting?